Allow me a word.
You, a house guest.
Remember your place.
Be sure to tell
she's a servant. She's been my companion.
I've lost count of them, honestly.
You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties, I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to... This following only the guidance of the Grey. Those who live in death fall outside. Their mere existence sullies the gun. And so it is, the vermin must be extinct.
Ah.
Well then.
That, its incantations bear no lineage.
Very well.
Golden Order shines.
There's nothing.
Good to see you again. I have you to thank, don't I? For because I can happily announce that he has taught me the noble I'm as yet unsure of what. But if I might, and if there's any chance, well, I certain Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Took you for no matter, it's out your arms.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift, so I told her if I'm indebted to a spirit, it was all I could do. I'm sorry, I doubt.
Thank you.
it, no matter.
I am pleased. Would you like the blessing? Would you like... Now. You are so. Then good day. proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've asked fellow to down whatever road take.
alive.
Only it turns
perhaps